Hello, hello, and welcome to part 42 of this Let's Play Japanese Earthly Light, the novel, part 42 of Terra's Route. Okay, so let's see, we are back in Japan, we met with Esaka-san, I forgot. Voilà, we just talked about how a lot of the food stands have gone bankrupt, and it was awful. But yeah, and there is also no movement from the key. Okay, so let's see. Wait, what? Wait, no, no, no. Kisho is literally secret, secret book. No, no, no. Voilà, voilà, Kisho, I'm the. Voilà, so it's a secretary. It's not a secretary. No, not secretary. The, for example, the woman, the, no, an employee, but the secretary. That thing. Want to see the little dark? No, not that. That? Eh, not really, but whatever. Okay, so let's see. Yes, the secretary. On top of the desk, there is some kind of cake. Okay, and there is three stage tray. Ah, yes, it's like a wedding wedding cake, you know, with several layers. Okay. This is in exchange, you know, this is to compensate since we cannot have anything else. Isaka-san, quickly, two eyes tray. D'accord. Isaka-san, quickly look at the tray. With envy, with ooh, you really want that. As expected, of more than a man, he's more something than other people. But yes, he's more what? He's a fine connoisseur. That thing, yes. Swift, okay. So it's Hayai? Another way to say Hayai? No? Why? I guess it's implied. Like if you see that, ah, it's related to quick, so it must be Hayai, but even though it's not in the dictionary. Jin E. I guess, as expected, is quicker than people, I guess. Okay. There's a nuance that I'm not catching, but it's quicker. Okay, Hishoga, Kocha, he put, wait. There was some tea that was poured on the secretary, I guess, in cups. Suddenly, there was already pillars of humidity that were rising up. No, wait. No, sorry, sorry. Like, sorry, sorry, I'm dumb. I was already my saliva is not stopping. Like, I'm slobbering. Is that it? I'm slobbering. No, when a dog is looking at something that he really wants, and there is a lot of saliva that just keeps getting out from his muzzle. Ah, whatever. Well then, let's hear about war stories. Oh, d'accord. The hotel of Japan. Wait, no. I took. I am sleeping inside a Japanese hotel. Wait. A hotel of Japan. But I mean, you are in Japan, so is there any other hotel but hotels of Japan? What? Maybe like in embassies, but whatever. Let's see, Korekoso Hotel. This is, or maybe like it's he's saying like a Japanese hotel, even though it's there's no Japanese fu or Nihon fu or whatnot. Nihon pu? Yeah, whatever. Korekoso Service. D'accord, this is this hotel, this is... Yeah, just this. There's no other nuance. Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's see, this hotel, this service, the water too, and the hot water, and the lack of freedom to get out, it's wonderful. No, no, Fuji, you know, for me, Fujiu is always lack of freedom, but it's not that. Voilà, handicap, c'est un discomfort, c'est un inconvénient, ça. D'accord, voilà, so, and the water, and the hot water, and the lack of inconvenience too, of getting out, are getting out. It's wonderful, basically, yes, it's like worlds apart, well, literally, I guess. And not really, Afghanistan is not that far from Japan. Ok, let's see, Jitaku, my own house. Voilà, of course, I cannot return to my house, so I have to live in a hotel. From the window, I can see the night side of Kazamatsuri City. There is some buildings that I don't know, I guess, that were constructed while he was away. Mm-hmm. D'accord. While I was quite... was I, while I was feeling nostalgic, I feel like I am being watched, maybe. Like someone noticed me, or I noticed something. That there's Kokoro, there is Migi. Sorry, Migi. What's that thing? What is that? Captivator. Okay, I guess lost in my nostalgia, I was being attracted by something. Captivated by something? Or I was just captivated by the sight? It's not there, isn't it? Wait. Ah, d'accord, I guess I was captivated by something. I wanted to see the key again, so I came to the sanctuary. It's hard to see, but we are in the sanctuary, you know, with the giant tree, the monster tree that taught Kotori to become a druid. And where we saw the key. And no, the tree was glowing white. Okay, no, she's not here, isn't it? D'accord, at that time, voilà, it was during the battle of the Harvest Festival, I let the key go. At that time, it was in this place, but as expected, she's not here. Of course, she should not here. She should not be here. This place. I sit. No, Suwari Komu. Suwari is sitting, but Komu is like in. So what? He sits inside the tree or. Wait, no. It's just a sitting. Just sit down. I just sit down. But I sit down in this place. It's not really. Wait. I guess this town should really not give me good memories, but still I feel quite nostalgic. I close my eyes and my eyelids. There is a pain. I feel a pain behind them, behind my eyelids. So. D'accord, for almost. D'accord, there is no reason, but I feel like I'm about to cry. Already, I. D'accord, despite. Why despite? Despite already being of age to be able to drink alcohol. I have no idea. Okay, let's see. Yes, but yeah, he can drink alcohol. Daichi yori mamono no genke. Genke, the original shape. Prototype, voilà, prototype, sorry, prototype. So, the key, the key born from the earth, the prototype of monsters. Enfin, the monster prototype. Yasmin and me, we... Jitai. D'accord, Yasmin and me, we compared, I guess, our conceptions of the key, is that it? So, Jitai. Voilà, the condition, the true state, the reality of the key, and Osorubeki Monotata. It was Osorubeki. It was terrifying? No. Osoru, yes, it's Beki. Osorubeki is what? You know, fearsome. Voilà, Yasmin and me, we compared our knowledge about the key, and she's indeed quite fearsome thing. Up history, right? It seems like during history she showed up quite a lot of times, the key. She was born with the shape of a person, and she... But voilà, despite... Voilà, she was shaped like a person and had no monster user. manipulating air. Wait, Uchiha is not introvert, huh? It's inside existence. And Sanzai, the Zai of Sanzai. Naizai. Terence, d'accord, ouais, of course. Yes, so voilà. Voilà, she was born with the power needed to move inside her since the birth. No, she was made like that, she was born like with that. And she was able to move on her own. Without having to be helped by any handler. For 90 years? Okay. Now, in 90 years ago, is that it? Voilà. Oh wait, Chūto is like in the eastern part of China or the Middle East. Voilà, the Middle East. Middle East. Voilà, it seems like there is an incident 90 years ago of one country in the Middle East that completely disappeared. Or maybe, I don't know. Either the country disappeared or the key disappeared in that country, in the Middle East. But, because it was for the sake of a civil war and a huge number of... Ah, d'accord. So, 90 years ago, it seems like a country in the Middle East was extinguished. The official story was it was that huge numbers of mass destruction weapons were used, but well, they were under suspicion. You know, like it was suspected by the world that several a lot of mass produced weapon of mass destruction were used, but in the end, no one knew. Gaia and Guardian, both of them. Voilà, I guess, voilà, it seems like Gaia and Guardian, both of them worked hard to hide the truth. Of, no, I guess the key destroying the country. Ayote. Wait, t'as lu. Homo, t'as lu? Like, becoming main? No, wait. Ah, bon, let's see. Homo. T'as lu. Principal, voilà, principal. Non, chat, d'accord, Chutalu, Chut. Of course, Chut. Chutalu. Ok, Yotte, Chutalu. Oh, what is it? It's not Ju, hein. J'adore. Ouais, Moji, and. How much? D'accord, 91 is way too much. It's not appearing right away, no, ok, so let's search manually. Minami. And Inu. To find that. D'accord, Ko, non, Kon. Kon Ken. Let's see. Oken? Okon? Bunken. D'accord, Bunken. I should have known that. Already saw it, but yeah, it didn't stick around. Bunken. D'accord, principally, from documents, recording. D'accord. Voilà, principally, their main activities of Gaia and Guardian was removing any trace of what happened in from books, from documents. This voilà, this truth, voilà, the truth was that the existence of the key was related to the disappearance, to the destruction. Voilà, just after the birth of the key, the time came that she, voilà, she created a big destruction with her, with the key as the epicenter, I guess. Voilà, okay. Organic. It was an organic destruction. But what organic? Well, like it was a virus or something like that. Like maybe she spread, like, you know, walls of flesh, just like. In horror movies or horror video games, or just organic as in virus, or organic as in it was natural, you know, like organic growth. No, I don't know. I guess that she must have just have grown a tree all over the place, even you know, skewering people and whatnot. Let's see. Doshokubutsu. Wait, Doshokubutsu is like. Ah, moving vegetation? No. It's not fauna and flora. Not sure. It's either fauna and flora or moving vegetation, no, like trees that can walk. No, no, no. Voilà, fauna, fauna, flora and fauna. Flora and fauna. But what is that? Kenshikumono? Like a flora and fauna and constructed things? Building. Architectural structure. Ok. D'accord, d'accord. Flora and fauna and buildings. It seems like everything was reduced to dust and was everything that was even a little bit organic. Yukiteki. Yukiteki is organic. Yukiteki is that possess moving adjective. So it's organic, hein? Well, organic, organic. Voilà, it was voilà. But why buildings? No, wait. Maybe that it's included in what happens. Okay, wait. Oh, faster, faster. Attends, it's Colombo, yes. Ah, no, sorry. No. That. Yes, yes, that. What is that? Foundation, fertile ground, breeding ground, not. D'accord, donc everything. D'accord, so let's see. Flora and fauna, buildings, and even the fertile ground. So basically, the remains of flora and fauna that make the soil. They were all bunkai. They were all. What happens when you put something in the acid? It's disassembled, degrading. Dismantled. Voilà, I guess, voilà. Flora and fauna, buildings, even the very soil was dismantled. D'accord, I guess to its component atoms or whatnot. Okay, so it's Ekagiwa, Nando. D'accord, the key have been born countless times. Voilà, the reason, voilà, she have a human shape for the sake of investigating people. The earth is investigating the humanity. For one reason. No, periodically the earth is investigating humanity. And then she passes a judgment, I guess. Judgment. Cruelly? No. It's like without sadness or happiness, or you know, like not apathy, but not coldly. Coldly, no, no. It's like and then she passes judgment. You know, just like a judge should not be glad or sad about a judgment, just to be. Ah, the word. Whatever, who cares? Okay, well, and then she passes judgment. The earth. D'accord, this case. About this case, I guess the case 90 years ago, the power of the key was unleashed and spread and destroyed, I guess, erased the whole country. D'accord, it was a situation close to. What? Okay, so basically the salvation almost happened 90 years ago, but I guess what's their name? Guardian say stop that. Maybe even Gaia, I guess. But Gaia probably don't want to die, or at least, for example, you know, there is a Suzuki that don't want to die. So people like that. Fusion, d'accord, Yukai. D'accord, it was a situation close to fusion. I don't understand. Fusion also in misfire close situation it was. I have no idea. So basically the key didn't want to do the destruction, but like maybe Gaia forced her hand And then Guardian stop them, stop her? I have no idea. Okay, Nara. Ah, d'accord. So it seems like the situation was close to a misfire. Then, what would happen if she would unleash her whole capacity for destruction? Guardian. D'accord. It seems like Guardian was entrusted with Koshi? What? Okay, it seems like a guardian is making a serious effort to. It's not said, but I guess it's implied the guardian is making a strong effort to make sure that to never know what happens, I guess, when the full destruction is unleashed, and to always kill the key before she can do that. D'accord. And still Gaia is. The key, l'élu. D'accord. The Gaia is being drowned again by the key. Second one, yes. D'accord. And voilà. And still, the key is worshipping the key, and for the reason being that they are drowned to it. Is that it? Nuki l'élu, Nuki l'élu is like Nuki is being attracting, being. Wait, no, not that time. No, Maneki. Maneku? Voilà, Maneki. To invite in, to show someone in, I have no idea. D'accord, the reason being that to invite in. No, I have no idea. Ah non, voilà, the Gaia is worshipping the key for the sake of attracting the key, making her go to them, making her be born faster, something like that. Okay, at that time, Esaka-san didn't talk everything about me, to me. What, like he knows he was here 90 years ago? No, wait, at that time, I guess, during their talk, Isaka-san did not say anything, like, didn't want to reveal some things. There is some secrets. Well, I guess it's normal that in his position, there is some secrets that he have to keep. But really, if he really would trust me, then I think that he would give me a little more information.
まあ、それはいいんだ。
Well, I guess it's okay, huh? To not know everything.
俺が勝手に慕ってる。そういうことでいい。
I am selfishly.
俺が勝手に慕ってる。そういうことでいい。
D'accord, so it's something. Shitau, d'accord, shitau. I am. Well, I guess it's okay. I am selfishly yearning for it, but I guess it's okay. Such a thing is okay. So basically, he's saying I should not wish to meet the key again. The situation being like that is okay. Something like that. Let's see. What? My hairstyle, my hairs is crumbling. What, like I'm. What? Wait, no. Is it literal? I don't know. No, wait. Kamike. How do you say that? Kami. It's Gata. How do you say that? Voilà, Kamigata, I'm dumb. How do you say Kami and Gata? Well, Kamigata. Okay, so let's see. Kaki. It's a Kaki that is throwing me off guard. Ce... Non, d'accord. Kaki. D'accord, I have no idea. Whatever, ok, who cares. Ok, Kagi, at the time. D'accord, the time of the key. Yasmin Tachi. At the time of the key. I guess I had the same behavior, both. Ah, yes, well, I reacted the same way, both towards the key and Yasmin and the little children. So basically, I wanted to let them go away. It seems like I am weak. No, not weak. I am quite lenient. Something like that, you know. I am quite weak when executing people are concerned. I wanted to let them go, something like that. No, that. Chan. Naïf? No, no. Alferted, insufficient, naïve. Indulgent, lenient, generous. Something like that, well, you know, I let people go. Each time I let them go. It seems like. It seems like it's my nature, I cannot help it, but to do that. But it's. Well, if something dangerous, some danger arises, I cannot. I cannot trust myself, I guess, to do what is right. I cannot leave it to chance, is that it? Voilà, if some danger happens, I need to take care of it. Because the key. Voilà, the envoy that was sent to oppose humanity. D'accord. No, the envoy of the planet that was sent to oppose humanity. Hmm? D'accord. Mata, once again this feeling. So the key is here, once again this feeling. D'accord, hotel unita. D'accord, it's stronger than when I was in the hotel. All my body is. All the skin of my body is. No, I have the chicken skin, you know. I guess I have chicken skin all over my body. It's almost like. Words. Voilà. It's almost like words, electromagnetic wave. It's almost like words were containing electromagnetic waves, and all of that was striking me. I have no idea, but yes, I guess yes, he must feel some kind of gaze. Okay, so it's d'accord. It seems like it was from inside the forest. I called, like I shouted, I guess. No, sorry, it was calling me. Oh, wait. It was calling me. Okay, so it's a real place. We are back on the hill of the moon. So let's see, Solewa. D'accord, it seems like it was. D'accord. Voilà, the place that was calling for me was a hill that was watching over the city, I guess. It was a hill that was en surplomb de la ville. It was you could see the city from the hill. At that time, that time, like that shape, I have no idea. In relation. Well, like, looking at that, it's quite easy to believe that people looking at it will be struck with quite a strong inspiration, I guess, to make some kind of artist, some kind of art. And but yes, Hito Arazu. Wait, no, there is a girl. Hito Arazalu. Is it the key or Kotori? Sorry. Arazalu, no. No. Maybe the Hito is important. Like it's there is no one. No, okay. Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's see. Nigiri Kairu? Wait, the girl is giving back my grasp? What? So we are touching her? Why is there no sprite? D'accord, she's here, okay, she's here. Masugu Oredo. D'accord, she was. Her eyes were looking right down on me. No, they were looking at me directly, okay. It was quite. D'accord, the surface of the lake was quite quiet. was quiet. At that time. Wait. He does you. Find out detector. Like, I guess the at that time the things that I did not notice was I discovered basically she was the one that was looking at me. Is that it? All these sensations, it was her. Sokuni, Tashika. Indeed, no, here. About here, Soko. Soko is here. Huh? So what? Is it the memories of Metakotaro coming back? No, Soko. La. Here, about here. Indeed, knowledge. Fang? No, no. Fang, Fang, Fang. It's Kiba. Kiba. Voilà, Kiba. And the little. I have no idea how to call that. Voilà. Okay. D'accord, here indeed there is knowledge that is sprouting. So what? He is remembering, eh?
Kagi Dana.
D'accord, so you are the key, isn't it?
Kagari.
Oh, she's talking? No way. And without doing. Ah, yes, of course. I guess Meta Kagari was. I guess right now she's an Eldritch Abomination for us, but she's like a little one. She's a human level. While Meta Kagari was like planet level, or even galactic level. No, no, just planet level. Okay, Kagari.
Kagari.
Okay, so it's she talked. D'accord, this. D'accord, she talked. She talked. This fact was making my heart tremble. It's true, me too.
Okay.
Kagari?
Naka.
It's your name, is that it? Okay. I really don't want to stop it here, but yeah. Let's. I wonder if I should use this as a thumbnail. It's it will be a spoiler, no? Eh, not really, I guess. We knew that no, we didn't know. Whatever, I guess I'm going to use the field as the thumbnail. Okay, shut up. Okay, let's see, we are going to stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, I want to continue so much, so bad. But it's 31 minutes. But yeah, there's probably going to be a lot of information and it's going to suck me in, so yeah, I need to stop it here. Okay, so if you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I've already done. No, I'll wait tomorrow to make another video. Okay, and goodbye, au revoir. Okay.